So I'm not home, if you can't already tell. I'm at Chris's house. Say hello, Christopher. I wanted to do a quick video because he has a new mic that I wanted to try out. It's heavy as fuck. And it's my dream to have a blue mic, and it's blackout, and it's fucking amazing. So I've been dying to do a recorded rendition of Love Yourself by Justin Bieber, and I'm just putting it out there that this is gonna be done. I don't know if it's gonna be taken in one take because I have this asshole inside of me. So he's probably going to make faces at me while I'm doing this. His setup is really great. He started a new channel, so if you guys are wondering, go to Broken Dome, backslash Broken Dome, YouTube.com and all that stuff. You know how to do that by now. It's been 10, 12 years. You guys know how to do this.
They get it. They get it. Got it.
In any event, this is Love Yourself by. I don't know why I like this song, but I do. So, enjoy. Justin Bieber, Love Yourself. All the times that you rain in my parade, and all the clubs you get and use in my name. And yet you think you broke my heart, for goodness sakes. You think I'm crying on my own, well, I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up. And baby, I'll be moving on. And I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I'm better sleeping on my own, cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. And when you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, and try to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I'll be moving on. And I think you should be something I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I'm better sleeping on my own, cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. For all the times that you made me feel small, I fell in love, now I feel nothing at all. I never felt so low when I was vulnerable. Was I a fool to let you break down my walls? Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. So that was Andrew Foy's guitar version of Love Yourself. It is a very good song. I don't know why I like it, but I don't know why I like that song, but I do. For the most part, I would, I hate Justin Bieber, I hate what he's about, but for some reason he's making good music, and I don't listen to mainstream music, and for some reason, someone turned me onto this song, And now I'm into, I don't fucking know. Anyway, I love you guys to death. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry. Goodbye.